So there's an ongoing debate about humans and the climate, but I would state there is no such divide. We humans are part of the climate.
So my experience in coming to Wageningen, if I have to describe it in one word, it has been really wholesome.
The climate system is of extreme importance for our world, for ecosystems, for nature, for our lives, but especially how the climate will change. And this is going to determine our future. The program is about the climate system, climate being part of global change, but climate is of course the core of this program, and where we are interested in assessing what is the how the climate system is functioning, the processes that are at the end determining how our climate looks like. At the end, what is changing in the climate and how this then affects also society and economy and politics, for example, but also then how these features are needed to just find the ways to solve the climate change problem, to find ways that we can strongly reduce the causes of climate change.
In this study, you're talking about the climate as a system. You're talking about the climate with change. You're talking about societal impacts that cause change and everything that humans and society can do to help mitigate or adapt to that change. So it's a very holistic way of looking at the climate system.
So to me, I think understanding the nuances of the society and understanding how the economic drivers can incentivize certain mitigation or adaptation measures which can help fight climate change. So the understanding and acting on keeping those integrated with the scientific knowledge is very important.
My main motivation is to understand this super complex system. The climate system is very complex, but also climate change and how humans change the climate, how humans respond to climate change, how we try to mitigate and adapt. All of that is a super interwoven and complex system, and my main motivation is to understand that.